All right, let's bring the lights down. Derek Hintz, everyone.
Community Television Medicine Hat brought to you by Royal LePage's Glenn Uhas, Panorama Lane's Family Fun Center, and whether you're hot or cold, these guys make it just right. Visit Medicine Hat Refrigeration.
Good evening, Medicine Hat. How are you doing? I'm going to sing you a couple NAS songs. These are brand new, fresh off the press. Well, they haven't been pressed. But I just wrote them. My mom turned 60. Sorry, Mom, but you turned 60. So she needed a song. I call this song The Old Bird. Thought she better hurry, lunch is sharp at 12:30. The old bird sings the sweetest song, sweeter than the baby. The old bird sings the sweetest song, sweeter than the babe. The old bird sings the sweetest song, sweeter than the baby. The old bird sings the sweetest song, sweeter than the babe. Up too quick, and he moved out of his home. His friends all called him slick, and in the alleyways they'd roam. His mama would cry for her babe to come back up. Her heart was filled with doubt, but she never did let up. The old bird sings the sweetest song, sweeter than the baby. The old bird sings the sweetest song, sweeter than the babe. The old bird sings the sweetest song, sweeter than the baby. The old bird sings the sweetest song, sweeter than the babe. The fact of the matter was this, that the baby was not happy. His mama he so dearly missed in their home up in the oak tree. Sang out a lonely tune in the hopes that she would answer. And sweeter than ever he knew, did a call come back much faster? A call come oh so fast. Your bird sings the sweetest song, sweeter than the babe. Your bird sings the sweetest song, sweeter than the babe. Your bird sings the sweetest song, sweeter than the babe. Your bird sings the sweetest song, sweeter than the babe.